They say hope is what makes us human. Things will be better tomorrow, we say. Over and over till we die. A year ago, I walked the worlds and killed a dreamer. The human that the group were using to invade Earth. When I left that damn tower, I thought the war was finally over. But the Root are still here. Ford thinks we'll find the answer in the old wards, the ones they never heard from. So I'm headed toward Prime, where it all started. Hoping to find the Root's last connection to our world. I'm sure things will be better after that.
I think we're getting close. Ward said Ward Prime should be just ahead. I don't know how anybody ever lived out here. Root could sneak up and you'd never know. Oh, it's creepy if you ask me. Give me concrete walls and rusted towers any day. But here you keep leaving the ward for weeks at a time, fighting Deadwood and God knows what else. It's been nice having you around. Look, I'm grateful to serve the ward and all, but I just couldn't live like that for long. How do you do it?
Well, that's right heroic of you.
Hell, a year ago I didn't think they could be stopped. Well, whatever the reason, I'm glad you came to us when you did. You know, I got a good feeling about this mission. Welcome back.
Welcome back, Traveler.
Oh, Commander.
Please, Bo, I keep telling you, Ellen is the Commander now.
Oh, I'm sorry, Founder, sir.
Just call me Andrew.
Yes, sir. I'll go check on the gates.
Odd kid. Bo told me you found Ward Prime. I'm glad to hear my intel was still good. It's been a while since I thought about that place. You know, I've never properly thanked you for what you did for me on Yasha. Oh, I don't mean getting me out of that cell, though. I am grateful. I mean helping me find myself again. I'd given up for so long. Forgot how to fight. Why to fight. But seeing you gave me hope again. Reminded me the Root could still be resistant. So, thank you. Anyway, what can I do for you? Ellen? Well, she's talking to me, that's something. I assured her she's still in charge here. I just want to help however I can. But the others don't always see it that way. To them, I'm still Founder Ford, the hero. But to Ellen, I'm the grandfather that was never there for her, not even when her mother died. It's a lot to work through. But we'll get there. Safe travels.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Hello, traveler. What do you need? So long. Certainly. Take care, my friend.
shot! Skarsgård. September 30th, 1960. Today is an
Remnant!